intention and doorways. I'm standing at my front door. A long while ago, I was thinking about doorways and what if I paused before I stepped over any threshold in my own home, going out into the world, into somebody else's space. What if I could just pause and consider what my intention is? What do I want as I walk through this door? You know, when I traveled in Italy, all these gorgeous doorways everywhere, always reminding me about intention. What do I want to gift myself as I cross over into this new space? So, not very long ago, I took my old beat up door and I made a vision board, a board of intention. And it's full of all the things that I hope will be brought into my home. And I'm gonna decorate the other side of the door, all the things I want to bring out of my home into the world. So I invite you to pause before you walk through your next doorway and think, what do I want? What do I want to bring of myself into this new space?